Canada has, partly because of its officially bicultural nature. It is the only transcontinental bicultural parliamentary confederation in the history of the world, and by nature of that fact, it is obliged to be reasonably tolerant, at least compared to other countries. And we've built on that, and our record has been a good one.